हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम राशिद खान फ्रॉम लक्ष्मी प्रसाद मेमोरियल पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। क्लास टुडे हियर विल हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट द एसिडिक एसिड बेसिड एंड सॉल्ट एंड इन विच देयर इज सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड विच इज कॉल्ड एज सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड इट इज H2SO4 and that is called as king of acid. Why it is called as a king of acid? Why? Because it has the multiple uses. It is used in It has multiple uses. Why? Because it is called as the king of acids. Why? Because it is used for manufacturing. Manufacturing plastics. So why? Because it is used in manufacturing plastics, is used in industries. It is also used in for making chemicals for cleaning purposes, as well as it can use for painting, like a paint, manufacturing paints and the fragrance. So they can also be used in fertilizers. So all these uses, on that behalf, the sulfuric acid is called as the king of acids. So because of that particular uses in the different or multiple uses, so on that regard we can say it is a king of acids. Now next one. The next one is what actually, as we have already discussed over here, as a universal indicator. Universal indicator, in which there is some of the important criteria takes place. Why? Because here is the different colors and uses, on that behalf there is a acid and base can be considered. Because of that particular structure, that one is having their value 7. So 7 has its neutral solution. Why? Because this can have a color green. So on that basis it is called as neutral. And here is in the starting, there is a 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So on the basis of a color, it can be considered as 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And they may be used as the alkalis, this one, these are all alkalis and these one are acids. So acid gets stronger when it moves. Acid gets stronger and alkalis get stronger. Alkalis get stronger, and here is the acid get weaker, alkalis get weaker, not only on the basis of the pH as well as they can be considered are recognized by using color segments. So first of all, if there is dark red color considered as strong acid. It is not only that, but also having light color of red or some of the red or orange color. They can also be considered as a strong acid. The color also gives us some advantages of a strong acid. Here is some of the other lighter color also indicate about the stronger acid. But now here, as the yellow color, it is yellow color. Yellow color indicate about weak acid. It is about a weak acid, and this is why it is a weak acid, and hence at the point of mark 7, so that one considered as the neutral. This is neither the acid nor base, so these are neutrals. So on that particular neutral, there is now 8 9 10 11 12 13 14, so that might be some acid like a weak acid. Here is the some example. What are these example? Like gastric juice, lemon juices, as well as milk is another example of stronger and weak acid. Here is at the point of a 7, pure water and as well as the salt solution and blood, salt solution, sugar solution, these are all having the neutral solution. These are all form a neutral solution. At the point of a 8, there is a toothpaste. If it is the pH value is 8, so that can consider to be a toothpaste, and it is recommended to as a basis or alkalis, or it is the alkaline. So it is a weaker alkaline, so they can have the pH value 8. At the 9 and 10, milk of magnesia. At the point of a 10, this one is considered as milk of magnesia. milk of magnesia at the point of a 10. Now at the point of 11, 12, there is 11 and 12. On that particular side, there is a soda, whatever it is, a detergent or baking soda. And at the point of a 12, there is what we can say, washing soda, bleach. At the point of a 13 and 14, that can be another colors that shows sodium hydroxide, and that can be supposed to have the different color that are colors, like colors in which they can be shown, that is a violet color can have the stronger bases or alkalis like sodium hydroxide, so that can be considered as violet color. And the bluish violet color is having bluish violet, like a bleach, and the bluish color having soda, blue color. And there is milk of magnesia having light violet color. Toothpaste having green color, like dark green. Green or dark green. So there is a number of colors that can separate about the alkalis and acids. And here is, we can have some other points on that basis we can discuss. What are these actually? These are what? So they can also be considered as the strongly acidic solution. Which type of a solution that can be considered as strongly acid? Like the universal indicator turns red colors, or indicator turns red if it is turns red color. So that can consider to be as a, when it turns red color from the solution that are strongly acid. That means if the strongly acid turns red color, so that indicate it is a strongly acidic solution. If the universal indicator turns the red color, so that is considered to be the strongly acid solution. What are these? That might be the HNO3 nitric acid, HCl, H2SO4, acetic acid, sulfuric acid, and nitric acid. Now the next one is weakly acidic solution. What are these weakly acidic solution? Suppose when there is a universal indicator turns yellow or orange color, when it turns yellow or orange color, that indicate there is a weakly acidic solution. What are these actually? These may be the citric acid, acetic acid, oxalic acid. The number of acid that are weakly strong acid. Now the next one is neutral solution. Neutral solution is a solution when there is a universal indicator turns completely into the green color. That is the green, completely green color. So that indicate about the there is a neutral solution. Why? Because it can completely turn into green color, and this is neither be acidic nor be basic in nature, and it is found in green color. So that can consider to be as neutral solution. Example, the pure water, salt and sugar solution, salt and sugar solution, and as well as the blood is an example of neutral solution.